This morning, Pittsburgh police are investigating the theft of an ATM. They say it was stolen from a business in the 900 block of Penn Avenue sometime after 10:15 on Christmas Eve night. And it wasn't discovered missing until yesterday.